and we're walking to the sunrise, but it looks like there's some kind of sun already risen, so we can still see some sunrise. No way, did we miss it? This is so pretty. We made it just in time. And look how cool it is in here. Like, they have a DJ. Alrighty, practice day four.
I definitely spilled red Gatorade all over.
No way.
My basketball shoes.
Okay, now my girlfriend, what you gonna do? You gonna do?
That's an emergency.
Today we're headed to Chaminade. I wouldn't count on it.
Two more hours, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we are. Would you? Oh, you got me, I'll never let me. 8, 7. There's ups and downs in this low. Hey. Cool, cool. Happy Friday.
Oh, we just got done with practice day number 4.
Let's go.
We have a free day the rest of the day, so we're gonna go to the beach.
Hey, boom, boom, firepower.
Boom, boom,
firepower. Okay, post practice Hawaiian food.
One is steamed and the brown is baked.
I'm gonna try this. This looks like from Kung Fu Panda.
Yes!
No way. This is so cool.
But that's your daddy.
Oh my. This is my first time trying a steamed bun. It's like so authentic. So let's just show you the inside. It's chicken. Wait, this is so cool.
Yum, that looks good.
What is that?
Okay,
chicken.
What do we think?
Chicken?
Scale of 1 to 10.
Actually, like, I'll give it an 8. It's pretty good. Like, so interesting.
I love trying new food.
So, we're dressed in our Hawaii fit. And.
Gabriel, for a second. Tyson is here.
Oh my god, of course it is. But Tasha.
Tasha! Tasha's the only one who has
to like. Autumn, you look so stunning.
I look like this.
No, stop, stop.
I would never go to SpongeBob when he
no. Coaches, what do you think?
Can you remember whose idea this was?
Santa, you need one of these.
I know. I'm the odd one out. It's fine.
You still look good, though.
Oh, stop. I'm like,
oh, I look so bad at this. I look so bad at this. I just can't.
We're going to the beach!
Hey guys, looks like we're gonna go ahead and pack up and move to a different beach because
no transportation.
Scooters!
Should we hitchhike?
Scooters! Should we hitchhike or scooter?
I think we might have to hitchhike.
Yeah, we might have to do that.
Unless we find scooters.
Scooter gang! Scooter gang!
Mahalo! Mahalo! Beach is cool, but like, it didn't have exactly what we were thinking. It was aight.
Go with our teammates. Get our money back?
Well, you know, grab the Uber for that, you know, so I'm kind of
catching
up.
Okay.
Sorry.
Well, thanks a lot.
Are you guys going to Waikiki Beach? Okay, so here's an update on our travels. So we just got kicked out of an Uber by this very scary man. Literally was so aggressive. It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life.
We just got kicked out of our Uber because we had too many people.
So
I was a little uncomfortable. You said,
let me put
some clothes on. Yeah.
Buy 3, get 1 free.
You can get also that.
Which one is the best?
This one.
This one?
Where's me and Tasha getting this?
Oh, one more?
Because this is eel egg spam wasabi. It's this.
Oh, I can't eat spam anyway.
Some disgust. Wow, thank you so much. Almost forgot that. Kind of need that. Okay, you try yours first.
Okay. So if I don't like it, you're not gonna try it?
No, I'm definitely gonna try it.
It's not bad, yeah.
Okay, so me and Tosh decided to come back to the beach because it's so gorgeous here, doing a little sunset walk. Look at this, oh my gosh. Is that a coconut?
Cocktail tea.
Yeah, can we take it back and open it? No? Okay. Well, anyways, we just found out that this is a coconut and we have to throw it back in the water for good luck. So we can't open it.
It's throw big. It back in the water.
I think it's, if it's green, it's rotten. It like this. Yeah, it's big and it'll be green and white and that'll be fresh. But if it's like this, I'll really know it's dead. Throw it back in the water.
Okay, so thank you guys. Okay, Tosh, so I guess we have to throw this back in the water for good luck.
I really wanted to open it just to see what
I know, because we really thought this was cacao.
I think it's cacao. I think it's, no.
No, they said it's coconut. They said it's dead. It's a dead coconut. Okay, do you want to do the honors? Dead? I guess if it's...
Because I feel like they're watching us, huh? Back.
We're going to throw this coconut into the water for good luck. Okay. Are we doing it at the same time?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Yay! Good luck! All right, here we are, teamed in at the Cheesecake Factory. The Cheesecake Factory fit, my dad's shirt, shout out to my dad, and some Jesus sandals, because I literally didn't bring anything nice on this trip. So, change of plans, guys. We are not going to Cheesecake Factory because the people that aren't vaccinated can't sit in or outside the restaurant. Like, they won't let us sit down. They said they can only get to-go orders because tested within the last 48 hours. So now we're gonna go to this noodle place that me and Amaya just decided for the whole team. So it better be good or else the whole team's gonna hate us. So change of plans again because the noodle place had too long of a line. So we got a poke bowl, looks pretty good. Messed it up at first, and so Sid is still waiting on hers because they messed hers up. Hi guys, this is the Knuckles.
Yeah.
Okay, I missed yesterday, but today's Hawaii Fit, day 5. I like it. Looking good, looking good. Tosh, good morning, my friend. Hey guys, me and Tosh are here getting an acai bowl this morning at Sunrise Shack, and it's game day. Oh, this game today.
Everyone thinks...
Yay, everyone thinks this is Knuckles, but it's really a microphone. Maybe I should change it. Okay, Tosh got hers. Okay, another beautiful day in Hawaii. I'm just gonna sit here. These are so pretty. Happy game day, guys. See you there. Hey, happy game day! Oh, see ya. Game number 2. Chaminade. Chaminade University. This university is so pretty. Okay, thanks, Ford. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice. All right, guys, so update. We just got done with our game against Chaminade. We got the dub. Wasn't exactly how we wanted to do it, but still a dub. So anyways, now we're going to the beach. Coach, those are cool. Yeah. Are those basketballs? Who let the dogs out, though? It's all right, at least your dogs look good. Mine are kind of... Mine are kind of crusty, rusty. So we're about to take some beach pics. We rolled up in the Viola gear. Oh. Age, you look tough, bro.
Oh, I look tough.
Yeah.
Don't encourage that.
My friends, my friends. What? No way, you brought a towel?
Yeah, they don't know what it is about it. Oh, I'm a follower.
Autumn is like high maintenance, so she got a specialty meal.
She is so high maintenance.
Yeah, please tell them. Please tell them.
That looks delicious.
I want to see jealous of you now.
Tag team posters.
So Coach Allen's sister provided us with some food. Ew. Thank you so much. This is so nice. Thank you so much. Today we have some real Hawaiian food. Super excited to try this. We back at the Courtyard by Marriott Hotel. Oh, shoot.
Look at my new spandex.
Those are so cute. Ethica sponsored her already. Oh my god, abs too. Oh shoot, these give you abs. So we're gonna go hop in this pool right quick.
Good morning, everybody. Today's our last day in Oahu. So we're packing up and we're getting ready to go to Hilo. Our flight leaves at 10, and so we'll be packed up and ready by 7:20. It is 6:52. So we have to be packed and ready to go in less than 30 minutes. I put my travel suit on and then let's go.
Atma, Abby,
Coach. Oh.
Ready for this flight or what? Hey, new subscriber?
I'm your latest and the greatest subscriber.
Let's go.
See you later.
They're not gonna let it go on there.
What if I like
you? No, it looks like a weapon. They're not gonna let it go on there.
You're telling her to leave her stick?
Good morning. Leave it there. It ain't going down.
Nice stance, Coach.
Championship balance
right there. That's right. Just watching the price go up like, ah. Alright, so Jesse, what do you have to travel with today?
So, this is Lake.
Okay.
I have had him, he's traveled with me since sophomore year of high school, and I am now a fifth year senior.
Oh my gosh. Cool, actually. Yeah, comfy. Okay, so how to get these Honolulu cookies at the airport, because Honolulu and these cookies are only.
Go ahead and try these puppies out. Let's see if they're good.
Very tasty. Okay, guys, just landed here in Hilo. And I'm pretty sure that my team just left me.
Too busy vlogging.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone already left 5 minutes
ago. Yeah, they didn't realize I was still going to the bathroom. Rude. I'm just gonna follow the signs. Baggage claim is this way. Oh my gosh, thank goodness I found them. Okay, Coach Akil just pulled up in the Tahoe. Look at us riding first class. Look at this dude. Got Coach Smalley. Big deal, guys. We get like the coolest car.
As we should.
Man. Huh? Can you turn that up, please? No, it's actually Taylor.
And then
we'll see what's gonna happen next. My friends! My friend! So you want to go?
We're switching vans. Yeah.
Just got a new mask. Oh shoot, I gotta stay away from them.
What are we gonna call you?
Guys, can you believe we're staying here?
Can't believe it, Tay-Tay.
We need to go see.
Look at the view.
This is ridiculous. Can you say welcome to the Grand Naniloa?
Aloha, welcome to the Grand Naniloa Hotel.
Oh, thank you so much. Wow. So excited to be here. So like and subscribe to my YouTube.
Oh, you're vlogging.
Yes.
What's your channel?
It's Taylor Hall.
Oh, nice.
This is so amazing. So this is our hotel. Ugly view, but. All right, guys, just arrived in the room. New roomie, Lai. This is our view. Wow, not bad. So me, Tosh, and Sid decided to walk around because we have a little bit of time in between our arrival and our meeting.
What is
hey, Jordan. Yeah.
Oh no,
guys.
Oh no,
Yes. Hey, Hope.
What is it?
Tosh, my roommate. Exploring. Can I jump from here to here? Okay, yeah. Do you guys think I can do it?
Do what?
Jump from here to here?
Taylor, you
have. What did you guys find?
A dead puffer fish.
Shut your mouth. So crazy. eyes. Cause you know that Tosh is probably gonna.
We should just run. We should just go fast.
Oh my god.
Okay, we'll try. You got it. You got it.
How do you piss off?
You just. I don't know. I just push. Yeah. Oh, nice.
Tosh, I want to do it with you.
Yeah, let's go.
Hold on. Three, two, oh, Tay Tay.
Okay, guys, can you record us?
Yeah.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Tosh!
You gotta commit.
Okay, guys, moral of the story of this trip, Tosh can't swing from vines because she tried it in the jungle too and it just didn't work out.
I tried it, please.
No way. Someone just tested positive on our team for COVID. What does that mean? We've been with them the whole time and then we just got here and someone, what does that mean? Okay, everybody, quick update. So I'm back in the hotel room because we just got news that someone on our team tested positive for COVID. So our game is postponed now and we have to fly home, but some of us are flying home tonight and some of us are flying home tomorrow. So we're gonna find out in about an hour who flies home and who stays here. We have to stay in our room till further notice and just sit here in anticipation basically. We don't know when our game is gonna be postponed till. Yeah, me and Lai are just chilling here, waiting for the info. At least we can open this window and get a little bit of fresh air. Okay, so update, I just got word that I have to evacuate my room and come downstairs and go outside, bummer. Just kidding, not bummer. Because my roommate is getting tested, so I have to leave the room while they're getting tested. Out here with Autumn.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh,
this is crazy. Tosh, my friend. You're so far away. Yeah, we're both waiting for our roommates to get tested, so we're out here. But we have to sit 30 million feet apart. And we just were hugging like an hour ago. At least we get outside and are getting some fresh air right now. Okay, another update, guys. My roommate tested negative, and that means I have to head back up ASAP. Out here for a good 15 minutes. Fresh air. Tosh is our new roomie for the night. Staying here. Another night, we have to be quarantined, so we cannot leave our room at all. No leaving the room until tomorrow. Some of us leave in the morning. We're just kind of like just sitting on our toes and just looking at this view. At least we have the view, you know what I mean? Gotta be grateful, thankful, blessed. Yeah, it's just a bummer because we can't even go outside. Which literally makes no sense because you would think fresh air would make sense. But anyways, we can't go outside. And I'm claustrophobic. Back with my roomie. Here we are because me and Autumn are leaving tomorrow. And Jordan, Amaya, Tosh, Lai, and everyone else on our team basically has to stay here in quarantine for 10 days.
I have your hair tie.
How will I ever get the hair tie? I can't. Now we have a 10-way call going.
Hello.
It's all echoing in the back because me and Lai are both on the same call. They had a vlog, guys.
Hello.
I can't vlog.
Me, Autumn, Hope, Savannah, Coach Gamal, Linda, we're leaving at 6:30 in the a.m. and we barely got to be here. We're gonna leave back to California and the rest of the people have to quarantine. Okay, food has arrived, everybody.
Oh, we don't use those.
Ah, clearly not Asian. Tosh, what do you want? Chopsticks or what?
I'm not gonna eat pancakes with chopsticks.
Good morning, everybody. So today is my last day here in Hawaii. I'm thankful that we get to leave and we don't have to quarantine because I feel so bad for my teammates who have to stay here. I'm just gonna grab some coffee. It looks like there's some complimentary coffee right here. Okay, one last look. We were here for less than 24 hours.
Till next time, Hawaii.
Here we are at the gate. Coach Smalley lost his earbuds, but.
Yo.
Are you excited to go home, Coach Akil?
Sure. Yes.
Okay, that wasn't seem like an exciting response. But...
All right.
Okay, so we're in Maui. 29. And I guess it doesn't count though because it's an airport. But I could say I've been to 3 Hawaiian Islands in one trip. Wow. 30. She's had this on her foot for like the last 15 minutes.
Was this on my foot the whole time?
Yeah. Hey everybody, so we just boarded the plane. We are in Maui and we're about to head to Long Beach right now. It's like a 6-hour flight. Me and Autumn get us next to each other. Woo! See you when we get to Cali. We are here. Good morning, everybody. I forgot to film last night when we got in. But anyways, today it is Tuesday, January 10th. Day back at school, back in the Biola. And I'm just so thankful that we got to go to Hawaii. Had a great trip for the most part. It had to end kind of on a bad note. But I'm thankful that I'm here. I don't have to quarantine. And I just feel so bad for my teammates who have to stay in Hawaii. It'll be a great semester, 2022, baby. It was such a great experience. I've never been to Hawaii before. We went 2-0, and our game versus Hilo got postponed. So when we play them, we'll be even more prepared to play. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of our trip to Hawaii. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what videos you want to see this year in 2022. I'm posting at least once per week. Make sure you guys hold me accountable one time per week. This is gonna be a great year and it's off to a great start. So thanks again for watching. I'll see ya the next week. I'll see ya on the next round. I'll see ya. See ya later, alligators.